rather than people being petrified of the storm, I actually hear laughter. So I see the storm, it's dark, dark clouds brewing, but I hear laughter. And as I press deeper, I see that those who are laughing are not laughing because of the storm, they're laughing because of what comes after the storm. So they're not seeing the storm, they're seeing the victory after the storm, they're seeing the calm after the storm, they're seeing the sunshine after the storm, they're knowing that they are victorious, they will survive the storm, and that the storm is just a passing phase. It's something that takes you to a higher level. There is an after the storm moment. And so they're laughing because they know they would survive that storm. And it's weird, because you should be afraid of a storm, but no, this group is not afraid of a storm. They welcome the storm because of what comes after the storm. They are seeing beyond the storm, and that is the victory that we seek. It's the victory we see, what comes after the storm and not the storm itself.
Oh, we are dancing. We are dancing.
Thank you. is all that I belong. This is all that creation. We spread the joy of His presence. Oh, in the midst of the storm. And the angels dance along. They are dancing.
And so the angels dance along.
Thank you. To show you exactly how you must move in this season, in this time, in this moment. If it's your feet that is moving, if you need to twirl, twirl, if you need to change position, change position. Some of you will turn around and things turn around. Some of you will part your hands and things will open up. I am a shake it. Some of you will lift up your hands and you will be lifted up. Hey, and out of the marry clay. Your feet. And I want you guys to begin to close every chapter that the enemy has opened up in your life in any conversation, discussion, relationship, transaction. And begin to close the furtherance of some things from darkness and say, no more. No more. Some things end here. They end now. I had turned a hand, they had taken, then. And Father, right now in the name of Jesus, I put an end to torment. Because a tormenting thought is a thought that the enemy brings over and over to bring you discomfort. I shut it down right now in the name of Jesus. I say every voice of torment be silenced in the name of Jesus. You will feel good in your own body. You will possess your own mind. The heavy spirit and the spirit of depression, lifted up, be gone. Garment of praise. We are beautifully dressed. We dress up our minds, the crevices of our minds, the secret places of our minds. And we say, enough is enough is enough. Righteousness, peace, and joy in the Holy Ghost.